A 24-year-old U.S. Army soldier has been arrested for allegedly discussing plans to bomb a news network. Jarrett William Smith, a private first-class infantry soldier, suggested targeting Democratic presidential candidate Beto O'Rourke and also allegedly shared bomb-making instructions online. He was arrested after discussing his plans with an undercover FBI agent. Subscribe to the channel for more news.